Luke Skywalker and Darth Vader.
Superman and Lex Luthor.
Katie Heron and the Plastics.
Things get interesting when we add positive and negative numbers together. Does that last example make sense?
Oh, it will.
Last episode, we talked about integers, positive whole numbers, and their opposites.
This week, we're going to see what happens when we add positive and negative integers together.
The first thing you need to know is that every single number has an evil twin or supervillain. That's called its opposite. If you're into comics or sci-fi, this will make total sense.
Opposites are the same distance from zero, but just on the opposite side of the number line. For example, say we have positive 5, which is in the positive direction from zero. There is a negative 5 lurking in the negative side of zero, trying to plan its demise.
When these two numbers are added together, like the light side and the dark side of the force, they create zero.
So, you remember last episode when I said I owed my friend Shauna $50 because I bought this really cute denim jacket that I'm obsessed with? So Shauna, here's your money. Negative $50 plus $50 equals zero. So, you know, I guess we're good now. Another example of opposite pairs.
But what if there's some disturbance within the force? Say you start with positive 4 and add negative 4. That makes zero. But what if negative 70 comes along? Then, like Anakin, in the clutches of Emperor Palpatine?
Oh, the number will definitely go to the negative side.
The powers are weak.
But then, Luke Skywalker comes and he's like, positive 1,000. That's when the answer goes back on the positive side of the number line. And the battle between good and evil, the sign with the greatest force, triumphs.
We saw good and evil at play. But positive and negative forces play a role in our daily lives as well. Like high school, where there are positive people.
This is so much fun, guys.
We're your friends.
And then there are...
Of course all the negatives hang out together. How do I even begin to add the negative?
Check it out. It's our burn book.
We put all the rules of adding negative numbers and put them in there.
Try one.
Adding a negative number moves you in the negative direction.
That's negative. Put that in there.
Positive 1 plus negative 2 is negative 1. And what happens if we add negative numbers together?
With one snap, I can totally unendite here.
Negative 1 plus negative 1 plus negative 1 is negative 3.
Totally not gonna say this part because you're probably in school, but in reality, I'm so much more than that.
Adding negative numbers together gets really negative.
Entering the world of adding negativity has a lot of rules.
When we add positive numbers, we move to the right, or in the positive direction on the number line. For example, when we add 4 and 3, we find 4 on the number line, and then we move to the right 3 spaces to get 7.
But if we were adding a negative number, we move to the left, or in the negative direction on the number line. For instance, let's say we have 4 plus negative 3. We find 4, then we move in the negative direction 3 places to 1.
So when we're adding positive numbers, we go to the right, and when we're adding negative numbers, we go to the left. Well, what happens if I break the rules?
Then you can't sit with us at lunch. And on Wednesdays, we wear pink. For instance, if we use the same numbers 4 and negative 3, but switch them around, you do it the same way. First, we'd find negative 3 on the number line, and because we're adding a positive 4, we'd go 4 in the positive direction to get 1.
It's like the rules of math. You might have noticed something. Negative 3 plus 4 equals 1, and 4 plus negative 3 also equals 1.
Addition is always commutative. Whether you're adding positive or negative numbers, if you swap them around, you get the same answer.
That is so fetch.
Stop trying to make fetch happen. It's not gonna happen.
One more thing to watch out for. Parentheses act as a force field, so we don't confuse the number sign with the operation. Much better.
That's it for this week. If you want to play around with adding positive and negative numbers, stick around for the quiz. Awesome!
Oh yeah, and next week, we'll see how the double negative can combat all the negativity out there.
Well, I don't not like him.
Don't not. Chica, that means you like him.
See you next time.
They're negative. I've never seen her drink from a glass half full.
Their favorite movie is less than zero.
They always keep a negative balance in their bank account.
She punched Darth Vader in the face. It was awesome.
I heard
They hang out on the left side of the number line.
I heard they don't eat apples or strawberries. Who does that?
One next week, we'll see how the double negative can compact. Ice is so confusing.